very excited about the challenge of the 108 flowers sponsored by OAS. I've seen many of excellent works. I feel those who completed the challenge are essentially qualified to be teachers, and your works are truly exceptional. So I'd like today to celebrate the conclusion of this project by doing a small demonstration of peony. The flower, of course, is the symbol for celebration. So let's get right to it. Fairly good start. I show a little bit of a center cup of the flower housing the seed pod in the middle. As you can see, I use a combination of white with some red and then the dark red to highlight the center. And I use a line brush, and occasionally I try to incorporate some of this space by working some line work to incorporate the space. And you can see the stroke I use are kind of random. Sometimes I push out, sometimes I move inward. Ah, some gentlemen greeting each other on top, and then a big skirt, velvety with transparent color to show the dancing rhythm of the pedal. Working some calyx now. As you can see, I'll be using the contrast to feature the pedals. Ooh. Like that kind of transparency. Big bossy brush now. Ooh. Love that steady transition of colors, gradually fading. develop the host trunk and then have a guest to provide support and add some variation. Bringing all the babies home. How about a baby bud here? For those budding artists. Looking up. Oh, do you see that little green there? Arms reaching out. Ooh. Baby home. Little mountain horse brush. We're adding some bone or the vein. Some happy dots. Now, getting to the center back, adding the eye of the flower. Little bit opaque, bleed blue white against the dark center. And that's it. Happy celebration.